Mr. Bender, you were cut from the film, but you will be in the bloopers. How do you feel about that?
Not good. That was grade A work I had. Why would I be cut?
Well, because we needed to do a little bit more of a violent scene. I mean, you saw how we were gonna act, you know.
Your acting was brilliant.
That's why we're keeping it in the film. We're just, you know.
That upsets me big time. And I give you guys a lot of money for this.
I know, but...
So what are you going to do? Because I'm going to cut back and start giving...
Like I said, we were going
to,
you know...
Go. Now we have a lower budget.
We're keeping this, in the cut.
We have a negative budget.
What, the coal train?
You got these, you worked for these, I worked for them.
Who'd you steal them from?
You.
The
black.
Yeah, that is
funny. I'm really cut.
Hey, I'm really sick.
You're cut. You're in the bloopers, though, because we already redid yours.
I did. There were no bloopers in there. It was like...
It's not done yet. It's not done being edited.
Like Montana said, I did good work, so I don't have any bloopers.
You are a blooper, yeah, basically.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, so suck on that.